Well, Gus and Stephanie, guests are starting to arrive here at the Essex Resort and Spa for the big wedding reception and dance party. Couples who tied the knot earlier today will be here celebrating this historic day.
Bill, with this ring.
Long before the sun rose Tuesday, Bill Slimback and Bob Sullivan began their day the way they'd wanted to for 17 years.
Matrimony. If so, respond, I do.
I definitely do.
As a married couple.
Didn't think it was even going to be a possibility.
September 1st, it was possible for the first time in Vermont as the state's same-sex marriage law went into effect.
We waited so long to do it, and there's many other people behind us.
Slimback and Sullivan tied the knot as soon as they legally could, at midnight at the Moose Meadow Lodge in Duxbury.
You are married.
Leading the way for many now planning on or thinking about doing the same.
I can finally get married legally in the state that I've chosen as my home state.
By early Tuesday morning, though, those plans were met with protests.
You are going to hell!
As members of the well-known Westboro Baptist Church, a group from Kansas, gathered in Montpelier to deliver a message.
This nation is wholly given over to every kind of sin, and the bottom rung is the homosexuality.
Take your hate out of our state!
The five protesters were met by dozens of counter-protesters, some in costume.
I thought I should make an appearance. They're walking all over my good name here, spreading lies and hate.
How can anyone read these things and take them seriously? It is the funniest thing I have ever seen.
While they didn't welcome the message, some did welcome the opportunity to mark this day.
Had they not been coming to protest, there might not have been as much activity here in Montpelier today to celebrate the fact that there is legal marriage for same-sex couples now. So, in a strange way, I think it brought us together as a community.
9 years ago, Vermont became the first state to pass civil unions. This past April, it became the fourth to legalize same-sex marriage, with the legislature overriding a veto by Governor Jim Douglas.
This is like a historic moment in Vermont and like historic and across the nation.
Ben and Jerry's Ice Cream marked this day by releasing a new take on an old flavor, Chubby Hubby, now called Hubby Hubby, in support of marriage equality.
That's something that we want to try to be real crystal clear about this issue.
Now, while Vermont was the fourth state to legalize same-sex marriage, it was the first to do so through the legislature rather than a court order. And really, it came down to one vote. So while many are celebrating this day, many others didn't want this day to come. Gus, Stephanie.